backstage at Download Festival 2015. Kerrang Radio here with Dragonforce. We've got Fred and Mark. We've all got our sunglasses and we're pretty cool, so we're going to put them on because we're rock stars and it's almost sunny outside. It's going to rain tomorrow, so we want to make the most of it while we've got some sunshine, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Exactly. Now, welcome to Kerrang Radio backstage at Download. You're going to be playing later on this evening, and this isn't your first Download by any stretch of the imagination. So what advice can you pass on to younger bands who are experiencing the festival for the first time this weekend?
Don't drink before going on stage. I don't know, we've done it a few times, but it still was okay, but I just don't want people to drink. That's my advice. I can't think of anything right now. I don't know. Do you have any advice?
That's good advice. That's the same thing I stick to as well. I can't do it. So, if you want to be good, don't drink before, but drink after.
Exactly. So the moment you step off stage, that's when the partying begins?
As, like, really, literally, last call, and then just, like, grab something.
Someone hands you a pint and you're ready to go.
Yeah.
And you must have so many friends in other bands as well that you've toured with over the years that you can, like, hang out with this weekend. Is there anyone in particular looking forward to seeing?
I don't know, I just saw like a bunch of people already. They're just like people from Five Finger Death Punch that we haven't seen in a while. Who else? This guy, I haven't seen him in a while.
It's been a while, right? Yeah, it's been like 2 weeks.
It's good to see you.
Good to be back.
Lacuna Coil. And unfortunately, we're not staying on the site, so we're not going to see like people tomorrow and the day after. But it's always fun to just like, oh, you're there, I didn't know. Silosis.
A bit of a reunion for Dragonforce there at Download.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. Well, I hope the set goes well later on this evening.
Thank you.